The Reserve Bank Governor also used his appearance at Senate Estimates to weigh into the nation's rental crisis. Live to Trudy McIntosh. And Trudy, Phil Lowe's comments already drawing criticism, I see.
Well, Ash, one of his starkest message when you boiled it down was either if you're having trouble with your rent, you should be staying home longer with your parents or getting more housemates so you can afford it. This was part of a discussion about the rental crisis across the country. Phil Lowe was asked about whether there is enough housing supply across the country to meet the forecast surge in migration. We're expecting the figures were included in the budget. He says in the short term, no, that there is not enough supply to do that. He says the answer is supply, 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 but it's just not an immediate solution. He then went on to pose a solution of his own, saying one way to drive down rental prices is to have more people living in every house or apartment.
So I've got a lot of people coming into the country.
A lot of people coming into the country.
People wanting to live alone
very quickly.
Or kind of not move out of home. And it just doesn't... it doesn't work.
Higher rents
do lead people to economise on housing, don't they? Mm. Kids don't move out of home because the rent's too expensive, or you decide to get a flatmate or a housemate because it's so. That's the price mechanism at work.
Now, that might be the economic reality, but it's certainly not what some want to hear. This was the Greens MP, the member for Brisbane, tweeting that clip of Phil Lowe at Estimates today. He says, man on $1 million a year tells the poor that the solution to the rental crisis is for them to just get more housemates. This is dragon hoarding the town's wealth in its cave level of discontent. Now, that's the first time I've seen a federal MP refer and say that the Reserve Bank Governor Ash compare him to a dragon. But it just shows you the level of heat in this debate about housing and rental crisis in particular.